Once time slips away, it can never return. But even if all is lost, there will still be a future.
What time are you trying to devour now, demon?
No, it's true. According to the legend, if you make a wish under the clock tower in the central cemetery at the stroke of midnight, you can totally turn back time, right?
Yeah, but it's not real. It's an urban legend.
I wish it weren't. I'd go back in time and make all A's.
I'd go back and get together with my ex again.
Come on, there's no way that's real. Jeez, Koyuki, why do you have to be so negative? I thought you were the romantic type.
I may be a romantic, but I'm not a sucker. You guys know it's impossible to turn back time, right?
Yes, obviously. But it doesn't hurt a girl to dream.
There's nothing wrong with dreaming, but for the moment we need to focus on our graduation performance. Sound good? We'll be singing for our families, and our teachers too. I'll handle accompaniment.
That's amazing! You've got it all worked out from beginning to end.
You're the best, Koyuki!
Let's all work hard, you guys. It'll be a nice way to express our gratitude to all the people we love.
My father's gonna bawl his eyes out when he hears this song.
He won't be the only one. My brother will be so overwhelmed, he's gonna cry like a little girl. Well, I'm gonna go tell Miss Emily about the song, okay?
Gosh, it would be awful to lose a brother like that.
Yeah, and he was the only family she had left.
Miss Emily, everyone's talking about how you're suddenly looking much younger these days. Truth be told, I'm not even sure the head office would recognize you now. Perhaps you figured out a way to turn back time like the legend of the old clock tower. If you have, I certainly hope you'll share your secret.
Do refrain from speaking of matters unrelated to work, sir. Now good day.
Of course. My apologies.
Do you need something, Koyuki?
Oh, yes, ma'am.
The poor thing. Considering everything she's been through, you'd think she would want to turn back time. More than anybody else.
Hi, brother. I guess you're all alone too, huh? You know, I used to have an older brother. But now he's gone.
Koyuki!
Huh? Brother! my violin!
Koyuki!
I'm sorry. You're gone because of me. If only the legend about the clock tower turning back time were true, then at least I could see you one more time. What was that? Where'd it go?
No point in running.
What is that thing? A monster? Is that a katana?
If you think you're safe, I'm afraid you're mistaken, beast. Vito is waiting just up ahead. Any moment now, I'll hear your dying screams. Any moment now, I'll hear your dying screams. Come on!
Are you leaving already?
Can't you stay with us just a little longer, Vito?
Sorry, but duty calls.
Promise us you'll be back, okay?
You have my word. And if I break my promise, I swear. You see Kitty over there? He'll eat pasta through his nose.
Like hell I will! We agreed to use a pincer attack, Vito. It requires a two-pronged assault. What if that horolog was the one we're looking for?
Kitty. Uptight stiffs like you have no chance of ever finding a girl.
I could find a girl if I want to find a girl, you hear me? Wait, that's not the point! Vito, I certainly hope you haven't forgotten the position you're in.
Who is she?
Don't change the subject!
Hello?
Koyuki. Well, nice name. As for me and him, it just so happens that the two of us are actors. We're here in town shooting a science fiction film. What you saw wasn't real. Those were special effects. A production crew was milling around behind us capturing everything on camera. But they're all gone now.
Wait, Vito, you're an actor? But you said you were a bounty hunter, right?
No, he meant he's playing the role of a bounty hunter in the picture.
Oh, that makes sense.
Vito Putin's journal entry. February 15th. My brother, Kitty Putin, just lied for the first time in his entire adult life. His acting sucks, but his first step toward attempting to pull the stick out of his rear end must be commemorated.
Bastard! Damn you! Ugh.
Cut me some slack. We both know if I don't write things down in my journal, I won't remember.
You're actors and brothers? I'm not so sure I believe that's the truth.
The truth is what's deep inside your heart, my lady. Really deep.
Cut it out, you old pervert!
I think old pervert's a little much. I prefer devilishly handsome ladies, man, with a clever wit.
I like old pervert way better.
That's because it's a perfect description! You're an old pervert through and through, Vito!
Yep, totally spot on.
Brothers, that's nice. I envy you.
Huh?
If only the legend about the clock tower were true, then I'd have a brother as well.
You actually believe in that nonsense? Those who have died can never come back.
I know!
Don't be so harsh! I'm no expert, but I'm sure there's a nicer way to say that!
I'll tell you the truth. The legend about the clock tower is real. Many people have used its awesome power to travel back to the past in search of dear loved ones. It's all true, and as a matter of fact,
Well, my goodness, would you look at the time? I'm afraid we have to be going now. Thank you for the company, ladies. And Koyuki, if I were you, I'd forget about your brother. Try not to think about him. Understood? Good. For the love of... Are you a child?
I am Vito, 5 years old and pretty as a flower.
This isn't the first time you've done something like this. How many times must you hold me back? Are you trying to sabotage me?
Perhaps so.
Damn you. If I hadn't intervened, you were gonna tell Koyuki the truth about the legend. What if the girl had taken what you said to heart, Victo? You of all people should know the harm that can bring. Horologs are attracted by the desire born from human regret. Are you trying to put us in even more danger?
Why not? The more we draw out, the more we can destroy.
Suppose we don't manage to get to the girl in time to protect her!
Kiri, you can warn a person till you're blue in the face, but that's not going to make them change their behavior. Truth is, they won't stop just because you give them a stern warning. Nor will they forget because they're told to. Sorry, it's not that simple. I promise you this. If we don't force reality on that girl, it'll be impossible to erase her desire.
Reality.
As we graduate today, we'd like to express our gratitude the best way we know how, through music. All of my friends' parents, and all of the teachers, were really happy. So were you, right, brother?
I'll tell you the truth. The legend about the clock tower is real.
The address on the card should be around here somewhere. Miss Emily? Is that her? No way! So, it's true. The legend is for real. Victo!
Victo Putin's journal entry, the 1st of March. The foolish little girl gave in to temptation and came straight to me.
Tell me the truth about the legend. Do it now!
It's simple, really. Make a wish under the clock at midnight on a full moon, and time will turn back. Wanna give it a try?
Make time... Turn back! Turn back the hands of time to when my brother was alive! Turn him back!
Your time! Give me time! Your time!
My brother! I have to see him again!
Transpired if I hadn't have shown up in time!
I'd still be on the tower?
You fool! Do you even know the meaning of the word remorse? Stay back, Koyuki. Koyuki!
Let me go! You couldn't possibly understand all the pain that I've been through! Your brother's still alive! You see each other every day! I don't care if that thing's a soul-eating demon from hell. If it can bring my brother back, then I have to try!
You see, Kitty? Human desire is not so easily erased.
Give it back! Come on! Give my time back to me! Please! Please!
Wait! Miss Emily?
No, stop! Stay back!
back!
Water, give me your dime.
This is the truth of the old legend. These beasts are time demons called Horologs. On the surface, they appear to grant the wishes of people who want to return to their past. But the truth is, their only desire is to consume humans' time. If a Horolog bites a human being, their time is completely drained away from them. To make a contract with these demons is to cease to exist. Victo! Oath of Time! Activate! Slow down!
It's like time just stopped.
No. Strictly speaking, I didn't stop it.
Vito is only using the cards to reduce an object's passage through time to its slowest possible speed.
I don't understand. What are you guys?
We control time using this, the Oath of Time. We wage war with the Horologs, evil time-eating demons.
We're Chronos rulers.
Did you say Chronos rulers?
Yes. Technically, all we can really control is the speed of time. But we can't predict the future. We can't return to the past either. Forget about your brother!
Don't you get it? I can never give up on him! He was the only thing I had and he's gone! Do you have any idea what that kind of loss feels like? No, you don't!
You're wrong!
After our mother died, Victo couldn't let go. In his sorrow, he wished to change the past. His regret attracted a Horolog.
Just take a good look. This is what true loss actually looks like.
The Oath of Time stops the flow of Victo's own time from within him. It was the only choice we had.
When a Horolog bites you, time wilts. You grow younger, you don't age, but memories fade. So, I write down everything that I can.
I see.
Oath of Time, activate! Kitty, you protect Koyuki with that weird teenage fantasy sword of yours.
Stop calling it a fantasy sword!
Slow down. Slow down! Stronger than I thought. That's the spirit!
But how? How can he fight when he's in pain?
We're able to slow down the hands of time, but we do not possess the power to change events that happened in the past. You must let that go. You and your brother loved each other deeply. What's important is the bond that you built, the connection you had during the time you lived together. Now then. There's no skill in simply trying to get away. It's time to launch my counterattack.
No, Victo, don't!
Relax, Kitty. You leave the Time Eater to me. I can handle this. Besides, I promised Mom I would protect you, remember? It's written down in my journal.
Victo, stop this!
So what's going on?
When he uses speed up, the flow of Victo's time within him accelerates, which means... he's about to give up his own time in return for our safety. The damned fool has no sense!
It's strange. If you lose your memories, then it stands to reason you'd lose the terrible pain that goes with them. But that's not true. It still hurts. So, Beast, in exchange for the pain I feel, I have a gift for you. A card that can travel faster than sound. Now speed up! Eight shots!
Where am I?
Victo!
It's weird. It's like I can't remember anything.
Victo, do you recognize me? It's Kitty.
Kitty? Here, eat this pasta through your nose.
That's what you start with?
Oh, gross. The pasta's all crusty and
weird.
Thank
goodness.
Don't eat this.
He hasn't lost that much time.
It'll get your nosebleed. Hey, I can't remember. Did you already eat the pasta through your nose?
Huh? Oh, well, as a matter of fact, I did.
Wait, really? You sure?
Of course. Why would I lie about something like that? Here, you drop this. Look at the back of the photo.
On my side?
I'm always on your side, Koyuki.